All right, so we're doing turbo removal here, and this is the probably the easiest way I've seen to do it, is we're going to cut with a little IPR burr right halfway through. Then we're going to go and take our wine guard plier, like so. I'm going to give a little squeeze. And there you go. Nothing left on the tooth. Quick and easy.